Hello guys, how's everybody doing? I hope you're having a fabulous beginning of your week this week. Well, I have an official unboxing that I want to do today. I'm so excited because guys, guess what? I just got my new glasses. Yes. I need glasses, guys. I had my exam a couple weeks ago, and I had been straining, had a lot of eye strain, and reading up very close was kind of blurry. So I said, okay, I'm going to bite the bullet, go get an eye exam. That's what I did, and voila, I need glasses. So as of now, my brother is literally the only one of my mother's five children who don't need glasses. My three sisters all wear glasses, and I was the only one that I thought I would get away with not needing glasses. So here I am. I needed glasses, and not just reading glasses. Guys, I needed bifocals. These eyes needed some bifocals. So I got some progressives, and the eye exam went great. I had gone all this time without an eye exam because I just didn't have eye problems until recently, as in a couple of years back, I started noticing the blurriness. So I just went ahead and said, let me just go get these eyes checked out, and yeah, gotta have the glasses. So I picked out my frames, and I'm excited today because they're all ready to go. Now, my style is a bit over the top. My eye exam was at Lens Crafters in the mall, and I shopped around for a bit, different places for frames that I would like, and I didn't really see anything I liked, and I went back to Lens Crafters, and I said, okay, I think I'm gonna go with these frames. So, that's what I did. Now, my style is a bit, kind of eccentric, I guess is a good word. These frames that I chose, I feel as though they really fit my style. As a matter of fact, I'm going to insert a picture here of the actual glasses that I chose from, because it was out of the black pair or the Havana pair, which I originally thought it was like a tortoise shell, but it's called Havana. So I'm going to insert a picture here so that you can see what my choices were. I saw these frames, they kind of stood out to me. I knew I wanted something large because I kind of have the face, I think, to pull off some large frames. So I kind of knew I wanted some large frames, and I wanted kind of like a statement piece. So those are the frames that I picked out. Now, came in this box, and yes, I got the Prada. They're high-end designer glasses. So they were on the pricey side simply because they are name brand, or, you know, designer shades and glasses, because they are transitioned as well. So I have shades and glasses in one. So the pair that I picked, the official unboxing begins. Dun, dun, dun. Cute box. I've technically already unboxed these because I had to try them on literally to make sure they fit right before I actually left the store. So they've already been unboxed, but yeah, for you, this is the official unboxing for my YouTube video. So this is the box here. This is, and I've already used this little wiper for the glasses to kind of cleanse the lenses, and you see that says Prada there. And the case is really cute. It's black, even though I did get the black ones. They do have the black case here that came inside the box. See if you can see that it says Prada there, and it opens like this, which I thought was really cute. So as you can see, I decided to get the Havanas. To give you kind of a close-up view of the actual glasses, see if I can get this to focus closely. You can see that it's the Havana style or tortoiseshell or whatever you want to call it. And on the sides here, it's mostly trimmed in gold. You can see the Prada. Oh, focus, focus, focus. Maybe it's not going to focus. It's not going to focus. But yeah, there, the writing there is says Prada on both sides. There, that's a little better. And the frames are kind of a cat eye look. And right here, the center is also a little gold accent. Okay, I know they are out there. They are really bold. May not be what some people would choose. The black ones, as you saw in the picture, are just plain black. The same type of frame. The exact same type of frame with the black trim. As I said earlier, I thought these were the tortoiseshell design, but what they're called is Havana. So they are the Havana style glasses. I really like them. I really, really like them. I love the kind of cat eye look that they have. Just very chic, very sophisticated, very eccentric, my style, you know, vintage kind of look. I love them. And to be honest with you guys, I see so much clearer with the glasses on. They are progressives and they are transitions. Now, I probably would have made the choice to not have transitions simply because I have so many pairs of sunglasses that I absolutely love. Of course, they're not prescription sunglasses, but I have a lot of sunglasses that I love wearing in the summertime in the sun. But these start to change immediately when I walk outside. I noticed just from putting them on when I left the eyeglass store, they started changing to this brownish shade transition immediately when I walked outside. But, and that was extra money as well, having them being made into transition. But I see very, very clearly far distances, and more importantly, reading and whatever I'm doing on my cell phone, a computer, it makes it clear as well. It takes a bit of getting used to, I must say, when you wear glasses for the first time. Guys, this is my very first time wearing or needing prescription glasses. And I noticed that when I turn slightly this way, looking out of kind of the peripheral, things kind of come out at me, kind of 3D-ish, versus turning my head fully and looking through the distance part of the glasses. And here, down here, are the bifocal part of the glasses, if that makes sense. You guys that wear glasses, you understand exactly what I'm talking about. But I love the progressives. They don't have the line here that separates the bifocal from whatever, so you don't get that old school look, but at the same time you have your perfect. Yeah, what I'm probably going to do, the whole package was relatively expensive, but it's what I wanted, and I figured, you know, I'm gonna have these glasses for the long haul. I need them. It's gonna cut down on my eye strain, my headaches, the whole nine yards. I need to spend a pretty penny on something that I want and something that I like. Again, they may not be to your taste or your liking. The color may be not what you like or the shape, but I'm in love with my new glasses. I really am. What I'm probably going to do, simply because I like the black pair as well, I'm probably gonna save up and go back and get the black pair in my prescription as well, so that I have an option to wear these and with certain outfits or certain looks, and pop on the black ones with certain outfits and certain looks. That's a little bit in the future, but for now, we have my Havana glasses, and I'm not quite sure of the official name. I was trying to look, because I know these glasses have a name and a number and a code, and you can kind of look them up, but yeah, they are the Prada Havana style glasses. I'm not sure of the number, but yeah, this is the official unboxing, and I hope you like them, guys. Leave down in the comments what you think about my new specs. And yeah, I'm happy, and I can see much clearer. So thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned, and let me model my glasses for you.